You may or may not have heard of or seen the rather exotic fruit known commonly as dragon fruit. It actually looks just like it's named, with colorful skin and pointy, dragon scale looking spikes that scream "Don't eat me." However, many have not heeded the warning that comes with the tough, off-putting skin in an effort to see what is under that thick layer of scary. Fortunately, the efforts of those who braved the spikes have paid off, and we are left with a rather delicious fruit filled with vital nutrients including vitamin C, carbohydrates, fiber, B vitamins, calcium, iron, phosphorus and lycopene. So, if you want to take the semi-brave step and consume this strange-looking fruit, here is what will happen to your body. Number 1. Have healthier skin. The antioxidants in dragon fruit, particularly vitamin C, have the ability to fight off skin-damaging free radicals like the sun and even aging, and this is just by eating it. However, if you want to take things a step further, the exotic fruit has long been used as a facial cream. Many around the world have created a simple paste from the dragon fruit flesh to be applied on the face to help slow the process of aging, treat acne as well as sunburns. And while research is scarce, word of mouth seems to concur. Number 2. Your heart health will improve. Dragon fruit contains flavonoids that are powerful plant-derived antioxidants. Flavonoids that are crucial for a healthy heart because they fight against heart diseases. The vitamin C that also acts as an antioxidant has been found to improve cardiovascular health and boost your immune system to keep your body healthy from top to bottom. Number 3. Risk of diabetes will decrease. Dragon fruit has a low glycemic index, essentially having a glucose-lowering effect. As such, dragon fruit has been found in several studies to lower a person's risk of diabetes. One research study in particular looked at the reasoning behind this, and found that it could be derived from the beta-cynin and antioxidant activity of dragon fruit. However, the effectiveness of red and white flesh varieties may differ. Number 4. Have the power to fight, prevent cancer. As is the case with many fruits and vegetables, dragon fruit is high in antioxidants, which are basically disease-fighting machines that ward off and even kill free radicals. Dragon fruit contains several types of antioxidants, including vitamin C, betalains and carotenoids. All three have been found in to reduce the risk of certain cancers, including breast cancer, by suppressing cancer cells. The beta carotenoids that give the dragon fruit its bold color have also been linked to a reduced risk of cancer. Number 5. You'll have better digestion. Fiber, fiber, fiber. If you want to keep your digestive system moving along in a healthy direction, you must get fiber, and dragon fruit plenty - 7 grams per 1 cup serving, to be exact. Dragon fruit is an excellent whole food source of dietary fiber that keeps you regular and soluble fiber to prevent constipation and slow the absorption of sugar, which is crucial to keeping bad bacteria out. Number 6. You'll be able to lose weight. Due to the high level of fiber, when you eat dragon fruit, you will feel fuller faster. It's just the way it is. Add the fact that dragon fruit has several other healthy components that your body needs. After eating it, your body won't be searching the room for other things to eat in order to get those nutrients. And when you're full of healthful food, and don't load up on unnecessary calories, you don't gain weight, and may even lose some of those extra pounds.